Alright guys, this person, I don't think has ever been in my YouTube videos. We've made videos in the past together. Alright guys, we're going on a road trip. Alright guys, before we do our road trip, we have one day.
That was impressive.
One day in Tampa, so we are visiting Wybor with Miguel Spath. This is the last day he gets to be fun because he has a kid, so he's like kind of a loser now. Even my dad knows. I called my dad. I told him Mike Spath is coming. He goes, you two better behave. Behave we will. There's some wild chickens. Mike's got his Florida shirt today. It's a one-time wear.
One-time wear. You don't need the backstory, don't worry.
All right, guys. I got a Coke because I'm cool. Mike, not so cool. We were up too late. Nice book.
Oh, 7-Eleven. You know I gotta get a big goal. Be my top eight, yeah, yeah.
Sneaking liquor in the basement. You know my dad would never say shit. Alright, off to see the wizard. Alright boys and girls, this is the earliest I've been awake in years. 4:15 a.m. is the last time I used the bathroom. Then I went back to bed and I woke up at 6:30. And now me and Mr. McGill, we're going to North Carolina. Charlotte, I believe.
How do you even drive an automatic?
I think you put it in neutral and let it do the rest.
Oh. Ugly ass green.
We're on a road trip.
Road trip.
We're on a road trip. Yep. She's on her phone, guys.
Don't text and drive.
Do not text and drive, especially on a road trip. Guys, guess what state we're in? If you guess Florida still, you are correct. We've actually...
You would probably guess.
Yeah, they weren't going to guess it anyway.
What if we're in, like, Texas?
We'd be going the wrong way.
I mean, there's no real set time, so.
We technically could go anywhere. This road trip could take us anywhere. Right now we're going north.
Kelsey did ask if we were going to be back for dinner. I told her no.
Oh, really? We're going to Chili's, baby.
Maybe, but we'd have to, like, speed the whole way there.
Let's go. Update.
Missed our exit.
We just drove like 70 miles on the same road. We were supposed to take the exit. First exit we were supposed to hit. Missed. About 7 hours, 20 minutes, if I had to guess, based on the wind.
You're wrong. 7:21.
Fuck. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces cast, I'm homebound. You got next line.
I'm homebound.
You're looking for us, 441 South. Next to this guy's house.
Steve!
All right, boys and girls, the first stop, the Gainesville Classic Cafe. If we die, it was at the Gainesville Cafe. If you find this footage, upload it. My password is... Pit stop, the cafe didn't work out. No one was like there to serve us. It was like make your own food type of thing. So we're at IHOP. Can't go wrong with IHOP. Cheap prices.
Throw a quick sponsorship to my ladies and fellows at Salty Lime Cantina. Love you, Palm Harbor. Thanks for the hookup.
We're larges or mediums?
Larges or mediums. Oh, Steve.
Yes.
Nip slip. Got you, big boy.
Jesus Christ. All right, guys, as you could probably tell, or not, we have made it to Georgia. Mike hasn't talked to me in 2 hours. Probably a little foggy on the camera because it's humid here too. Gotta get some gas, gotta get some energy, and I actually do need some window washer fluid. Guys, make sure you follow, man, subscribe. Obviously, if you're watching this, you already know the channel, but Circle K, best deals in the house. We got about 4 hours and 45 minutes left till we get to Charlotte. Let me tell you, I'm gonna sleep good tonight.
Like the real Georgie.
We just had some dude on my cheeks, dude. I had to fucking burn him. Oh, I see him.
they're swerving in and out of the trucks. So if that person's back on our cheeks again, we'll let you know. Here's the update. We're in South Carolina now.
Hey, yo, Sap, what's good, bruh? This man's kinda high out here. Hey, yo, the flyest motherfucker in the room. Yeah, you know it's me. Bitches hating on him because he started out here locally.
They're huge.
Yeah, it's our neighborhood.
If you pull into this house, I'll cream my pants.
Is our house.
You're not pulling in. I was about to say.
Mike out here fucking lying about what he does for work. If he's pulling into one of these, he's selling drugs. No cap.
Red truck.
Ooh, the hoop.
Got the hoop.
You do have a brick house. Oh, it's fake?
No, it's real brick. Part brick. Part bottle.
Welcome to the Spath household, guys.
Shardy's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. Shardy's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. Remember the first time we met? You was at the mall.
Oh, hey, I wasn't expecting you. Come on in.
All right, guys, we're at Freedom Park, I think it's called, in Charlotte? In Charlotte, South Carolina. I'm just kidding. I know we're in North Carolina.
This is what happens when you get married and have a kid. You become lovebirds and you go on walks.
You got me stuck in your close friends, all up in my head. Got me thinking, would you do the same?
All right, so Kelsey lost rock, paper, scissors. So Kelsey's on the playscape with Colin right now. Me and Mike are watching.
It's a long story, baby. All commas. I forgot who I was. Alzheimer's. Yeah, it's no stops. All commas. I've been on ghosts since when I started.
Good
I've
job.
Been on ghosts before you knew my name. But I already know the things that I already know. If I'm jumping off the ledge again, I'm holding your hand.
All right, guys, just stopped at the library, got some books, played some games in the kids section. We're going to get some ice cream now. The big cheese earlier, which was a double cheeseburger, I'm still full. So this ice cream is going to have to make me take a number. Numero dos. Oh, yeah, I'm using your toilet, dude.
The hell you are.
In their bedroom. I'm using the master bedroom toilet. I already called dibs.
We're out of TP.
That's fine.
Out of tip hook them.
I'll use a sock. Speaking of socks.
You don't wanna go. There ain't a chance I won't take to make sure that we okay. These are real things.
You say hi.
Hi.
Can you say good. Like, comment, share?
That's your intro.
Alright guys, so I decided to try the chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream. I tried to pay for my own. Mike stole my debit card and he will not give it back until payment is over.
Gave up it all for me. These are real things. I fell in love with these in between things. Let's go for a ride.
This dude is buns.
Baby, see the
yourself.
These are real things. I gotta leave when I gotta leave. It's not up to you, it's not up to me. Why would we talk, we wouldn't agree. The vision is mine, so how could you see? I wanna know.
All right, guys, so this is a payback for Adam, I guess. Kelsey whooped Adam's butt in some horse. I'm gonna avenge my boy like I meant to say.
About to kick Tim's
butt. Underhand shots have got me so far.
Yeah.
Alright guys, next day, I just got my butt kicked in some horse, pig, fox, all the words above. We stopped and got some bagels. This place is called
Poppy's.
To go, Poppy's Bagels. Right next to it is a Chipotle. And we love Chipotle.
It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck. It's not your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I.
Alright, guys, doing Monster Jam today. Alright, welcome to the suite, boys and girls.
Since I already left, a quick little shout out, Kelsey and Michael. Thank you for having me at the place. They are great hosts, guys. They have a beautiful house, beautiful family. Especially Mike flying down and driving with me, because this drive is cheeks, dude. At least no one's on my cheeks today. Like, on the way here, there's people on my cheeks the whole ride. It's been a long ride. I've drank two Monster. Well, I'm almost done with this one. We're getting there, folks. Whoever still watches any of my vlogs, I appreciate it, guys. Leave a thumbs up. Comment down below. Let me know, like, hey, I watch all of them. Hey, this is the first one. Hey, your vlogs suck, but I still watch them because you're my friend. You guys are the best. Keep watching. Love you guys. Almost home. It's really dark, so I'm going to turn this light back off and update you guys later. So, bye. All right, guys, we made it home. Whoever invented an airplane, I love you. I think it was Amelia Earhart or something. Or no, she flew a plane. But yes, whoever invented the airplane, shout out to you, because that was brutal. And this is foggy, so we're just gonna fade out. Peace.